It has helped me to stand on my own two feet independently because it's my first solo project. And so it has helped me a lot to explore new ways of creating material. I like most when you're given a piece of technology and you have to apply either an exercise that you've done before, one of the tasks, or your own material and adjust it to the technology that you have. My project is an autobiographical solo work, and it's concerning memory and the loss of my father and my grandmother.